Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet, Saturday the 14th of May. Sun is in Taurus, ruled by Venus. Planets are saying...
Take that.
And that. Here's the planet.
Sun, identity, amusing Neptune, illusion, confusion, reality, and challenging Saturn, structure, limits.
Well, okay.
If a setup or arrangement is taking its own sweet time coming together, try to appreciate that it appears to be coming together, yes, even though it needs to be inspected rather closely, instead of becoming frustrated or demoralized that it seems to be using a disabled snail as a model. Also, in many cases, the rush is on to fulfill an arbitrary schedule or deadline that doesn't really have all that much impact in the external world. Plus, give some thought to the following. Is there any way to devise a fix to a quandary or dilemma that's been plaguing your operation or project for ages and that's become a member of the maybe hopefully it will cure itself club? Because while you've done a superior job working around it and have been a paragon of fortitude and ingenuity, this is a world-class opportunity to ask it to walk the plank. Plus, as a wise man or woman once said, when you find yourself in a hole, stop digging. So, if you haven't yet cracked the code of a commercial conundrum or determined the best way to manage a career or public effort, you will imminently. Meanwhile, there's no need to create extra work for yourself and others by making a bigger pit or trench or trough.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Sun amusing Neptune and challenging Saturn.
Taurus, Leo, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Aquarius, Pisces.
End of one's birthday, 14th of May.
Pay more than the usual attention to opportunities that emerge this year, while simultaneously bearing in mind that, generally speaking, leopards are unlikely to change their spots. You can make real progress with one of your pet projects or towards a long-term goal, assuming that you're not ignoring or excusing another's idiosyncrasies, fallibility, because on the surface they appear to be offering you what you want.
Yeah, be careful. Tomorrow, Daily Planet.